Lachoon Biryani special. We promise to make this one unforgettable, and it's going to be a night for all you music lovers out there. This show would not have been possible without title sponsor Royal Stag Music CDs, powered by Fortune Biryani Special Basmati Rice, broadcast partner MTV, India's number one youth brand, exclusive ticketing partner Book My Show, an initiative of GMA Concerts, produced and promoted by Wizcraft International Entertainment. Are you ready to sing along? Are you ready for the one and only IJC?
तरीका ना मेरे दिल को मालूम है, जो मैं से तो मेरी सुबह भी ढले। बस ये सा کسی سونی تونه میری خاموشی او برور دیگاره
created history with his India-wide show. Cities like Kolkata, Pune, Chandigarh, Ahmedabad, and Gurugram all witnessed history with his record-breaking shows.
The next song is Dua. Check it out. किसे पूछूं ऐसा क्यों बेजुबां सा ये जहां है खुशी के पल कहां
Viraf, Sabas and Andre, many, many congratulations. And to the entire team of Whizcraft, congratulations on completing 30 years. And I look forward to many, many more. Lots of love.
Whizcraft. Believe in the power of dreams.
Congratulations, Whizcraft. Congratulations, Andre, Sabas and Viraf on completing 3 decades of Whizcraft. It's amazing, guys. All the love and all the luck for the future. You guys are the best.
Whizcraft. Believe in the power of dreams. This is the biggest and the best band in the country to bring his music alive on stage.
So my name is Rishabh Seen and I play the sitar.
My name is Lucas Guerin. I'm French and I play classical percussions.
My name is Cassandra Sotos. I came here from the United States of America and I play the fiddle.
I come from Serbian, I play accordion.
Hi, my name is Tamer Panarbashev. I'm from New Jersey. I play the kanun.
My name is Shaubik Roy and I play drums with Arijit Singh.
I play different wind instruments, especially ney, which is Turkish and Arabic flute.
My name is Daniel Waples. I come from London, England, and I am a handpan player.
It was amazing for me to collaborate with Arijit Singh. Before, I don't know Arijit, so I was looking Google, and that was like, wow.
Obviously, Arijit is a wonderful sensation, and to be part of the live act is an honor for me.
I came to India for the first time in December of 2017, and that's the first time that I met Arijit. I do have to say, though, my initial reaction was, yes, I want to come to India right now.
Arijit is a very good man, a very good musician.
I think the best thing of performing with Arijit is that he includes you in the process of making your part.
He is very helpful and he knows music very well and he sings amazing.
Keeping the singing part aside, a lot of people don't know that he's a very good musician first.
When I first met him, I was like, wow, you can do this kind of stuff also with music.
The secret of his success is, first, he has an amazing voice.
I have never played this kind of music before, so that was the first time for me. I really admire him for his wonderful skills.
What we exactly have concentrated for this show is, we've got the whole production to a different level.
We all trust Arijit Singh. He's like our rocks, love his voice. He's such a brilliant human being, so he gives us that strength too.
The best thing about performing with Arijit Singh is he's a genius. There's no limit in Arijit Singh.
The secret to success, to be very honest, is humility and perseverance.
I think he's very dedicated and believes in the band.
कहते हैं खुदा ने इस जहां में सभी के लिए किसी ना किसी को है बनाया हर किसी के लिए तेरा मिलना है मुझको बनाया तेरे जैसे ही किसी के लिए कुछ तो है तुझसे
तेरे जैसे ही किसी के लिए कुछ तो है तुझसे
खातिर तड़पे पहले से ही क्या उसे तड़पाना जो तेरे इश्क में बहका पहले से ही क्या उसे बहकाना ओ जालिमा जालिमा आंखें मरहबा बातें मरहबा मैं सौ मरतबा दीवाना हुआ मुझसे तेरे प्यार का बजाना हुआ जिसकी हर धड़कन तू हो ऐसे क्या उसे धड़काना
जिसे मैं कबूल ताया जब आए मौसम गम के तुझे याद किया हो जब सहमे तन्हा बन से तुझे याद किया ऐसा क्यों कर हुआ जानू ना मैं जानू ना ओ दिल समझ जाता रहा मोहब्बत करने चला दिल ये रुक जाता रहा
You have to roar like you've never roared before. Make it large! Okay, it's all happening here at the Royal Stag Mega Music Arijit Singh MTV India Tour, powered by Fortune Biryani Special. Royal Stag Music CDs did an online contest about who answers questions about Arijit the fastest. And the winner is Devang Goyal! Come on, Devang! You win a t-shirt signed by Arijit himself. Are you nervous?
Oh, a lot.
Can you sing your favorite Arijit Singh song? This is your moment. Take the mic and sing the song. Go.
Janam 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 saath chalna yuhi kasam tumhe kasam maa ke milna yuhi ek jaan hai bhale do badan ho juda
meri ho ke hamesha hi rehna
Congratulations on 3 decades of celebrations. Congratulations, Wizcraft. You guys have completed such a long time in the business. It's awesome. Andre, Viraf and Sabas. I hope you guys are celebrating in a really, really big way. And more power to you. And yeah, have lots of cake.
Wizcraft. Believe in the power of dreams.
Hi, and a big big congratulations, Andre, Viraf, Sabas, and the entire Wistaff family. Y'all are just great. So keep going from strength to strength. Keep growing. All the very best. All my love.
Wistcraft. Believe in the power of dreams.
All happening here at Royal Stag Mega Music, Arijit Singh MTV India Tour, powered by Fortune Biryani Special. Alright, guys, I have a few questions for y'all. Are y'all willing to go to any length for Arijit Singh? Alright, are y'all Arijit Singh's biggest fan? The biggest fan of Arijit Singh with me, Devang, who is the winner of the Royal Stag Music CDs online contest. Very nice, very nice. How does it feel?
Oh, I'm feeling very, very, very amazing. I can't define it in words. And it's really like dream come true for me.
Make it large moment where you're going to get to see Arijit Singh full large zoom making it large.
Really?
How does it feel?
I'm feeling very excited.
Yeah.
Yeah. It's your boy Ranveer. Congratulations to all my good folks at Wizcraft for completing 3 decades. Wow. Ain't no business like show business, baby. You know it.
Wizcraft. Believe in the power of dreams.
30 years, 3 decades in entertainment, and you boys don't look worse for wear. Congratulations, Andre, Viraf, Sabas, for driving, thriving, surviving in the Indian film industry. There are so many of my colleagues and mine firsts that are tied up to your story, like the first time I hosted IFA in Sun City when I was a complete newbie. I was scarred for so many years, but that's a discussion for another day. I want to congratulate all of you guys. You're an amazing team. You're the best. Good luck, Wizcraft.
Wizcraft. Believe in the power of dreams.
Hi, welcome to Royal Stag Mega Music Arijit Singh MTV India Tour powered by Fortune Biryani Special. Did you guys know that Arijit Singh was a music arranger for the top most music director before he got his break? Let's find out from the man himself.
Arijit takes us on his journey from his small town roots to his path to superstardom. He began his training in singing at the young age of 3.
I got to know from my mother that I was attracted to music. Fourth standard mein tha, tab scholarships ke bahut sare exams hote the. So I got into one exam and I got a scholarship. That's the moment my Guruji started thinking ki it might be a right option for me to go through. After 12th exam, I was kind of sure that, okay, this is the way to, you know, work on.
He came to Mumbai and took part in a couple of reality shows. He made a mark with his unique singing style. He became a music arranger and worked with all the big names.
I think it was very, very special. A phase where I learned, I think, the most, being here in Mumbai.
He had to struggle for a while before getting his big break.
Everything is good in life because the energy is completely different than any other place, you know.
But once he got the break, there was no stopping the hits.
You need to concentrate on the song. It's just you have to own the song. I think that's when you get that feeling that I'll have to do something really, really special to the song. And that's how I think the song will have that different vibe.
He has broken new ground with his live performances.
The grandeur of the music is different. You can really feel the grandeur. It's the best place to be, I think.
Oh,
जाना डोलना वे तेरे नाल
I want to say that I can't believe it's been 30 years for you guys, but if there's one thing that I believe, it's that you guys could have done it. Andre, Viraf, Sabas, y'all are three of the most wonderful people that I've met on my journey since I've started working in the movies, and always so supportive, so nice, and so wonderful to work with. So if anyone could have done 30 years, it's you guys. Congratulations, all the very best. Here's to 50 more years.
Wizcraft, believe in the power of dreams.
Dearest Viraf, Sabas and Andre, many, many congratulations. And to the entire team of Wizcraft, congratulations on completing 30 years. And I look forward to many, many more. Lots of love.
Wizcraft, believe in the power of dreams.
All right, ladies and gentlemen, the place is here, the time is now. Yes, people, Royal Stag Mega Music, Arijit Singh, MTV India Tour, powered by Fortune Biryani Special. Place to be right now. What a fantastic show this is, and what a fabulous crowd. You guys are you guys up for more?
कैसे तेरी खुद गर्जी ना कि चुने ना छाऊं कैसे तेरी खुद गर्जी किसी पर टिके ना पाऊं कैसे तेरी खुद गर्जी ओ कैसे तेरी खुद गर्जी बनो love, 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 love,
Congratulations, Andre, Viraf, Sabas, and the entire team of Whizcraft for 30 years of memorable events and magical moments. You have taken our magic to the world. Keep rocking.
Whizcraft. Believe in the power of dreams.